You're going to hear today's story about Carl Roberson, UFC fighter, 32 years old and suspected of stealing $200,000 in jewelry in a home invasion robbery in New Jersey. Before I get into the video itself, let's dive into UFC fighter Carl Roberson's record. He had a record of 9-4, that was in 2017. But he was a middleweight to a light heavyweight, and he was known for his striking abilities.